How to add a new status on WhatsApp. For you to add a new status, just tap on the status tab. Here, tap on my status. You will need to get access to the camera if you want to use the status feature. Tap on settings. Tap on permissions. Switch on the camera option. You will be able to post now a status. Let's select some photos. You can choose videos. You can take a picture now or a video for the status. After you have selected the pictures and videos, just tap on the Done button. You can add now on every picture and video a caption. Also, you can edit the image, crop it, add a text, or do what you want on your phone. This is up to you, what you present and how you edit the pictures and videos. On a video, you can trim and get only the part that you want to show. So use this zone to select the part you wish to display on the status. After you have finished this, just tap on the send button. Your status will be uploading now. Depending on the picture you added or the video you uploaded, it could take a bit of time. After the status has updated, you can check who viewed your pictures and videos. Tap on the three dots menu from the right. You will see the list of pictures and the number of views. If you tap on the picture from the list, you will see the status and also an eye icon on the bottom. Tap it. You will see who viewed your pictures. Also, here, you will have the possibility to delete the image from your status and also to forward it to somebody. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.